Durham County EMTs will continue to serve as part of our unarmed community response teams, at least for another 6 months. The HART teams provide rapid trauma-informed care by dispatching three-person teams of unarmed, skilled, and compassionate first responders. Each team includes a clinician, peer support specialist, and an EMT. EMTs are included so that crisis response teams can provide basic life support care or attend to basic medical needs that do not require escalation to EMS or a hospital. They can also help identify underlying medical needs that may present initially as mental health needs. For our Community Safety Department to hire its own EMTs, the department needs to receive authorization from the North Carolina Department of Health Service Office of Emergency Medical Services. Until that happens, the previous agreement with Durham County EMS has been extended. More information about our HART teams can be found at durhamnc.gov/4576.